things changed with this left hook. The interesting thing about Benavidez is every single offensive punch works for him. He's not known as a left hook artist, but he's got a really good left hook, and that's what hurt him. And then he was trying to get the referee to stop the fight here with a typical flurry and combination by Benavidez.
And I think the referee was pretty close to stopping the fight because, you know, Benavidez hurt you.